Ladies and gentlemen, what's going on? My name is Aaron. Welcome back to the Randomiser Challenge. This challenge has been nice to me the past couple of times. I've tried to record this two times before this, and it failed purely because the game kept crashing, which is always fun. So with that said, our first quarry of episode number four will be Sitka Deer. Okay, Sitka Deer. Okay. And that's obviously just going to be a white rhyme ridge. White rhyme with. White rhyme ridge. Ridge. With. I can't. That's too big. I can't use that. There you go. All right. So, with that said, it's going to be Sitka Deer, which means white rhyme ridge, which means it's probably going to crash again. So I apologize if the video sort of cuts halfway through, because I'm going to have to cut out and change it and restart the server, yada 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 yada. But Sitka Deer, reverse draw crossbow, and I will see you there. Okay, so White Rhyme Ridge, the land of many crashes. I like the cause. I did try and do this video a few times before. I tried to do this a few times. It was actually with Arctic Fox twice when I tried to do this, and it failed on both occasions because the fecking game crashed and corrupted the whole recording. But I'm not one to never say never. We're here for Sitka Deer. Let's see if we can actually do something with Sitka Deer. I don't know, I've not actually hunted specifically for Sitka Deer before. This could be interesting, or it could be completely rubbish and there'll be no deer. But normally when you start among this area, there's normally a few deer down there in the valley. So hopefully, there's a couple of little terriers there. Hopefully we can find some. I've not done a randomizer challenge for a few weeks now. No, I think it's about a few weeks, yeah. Why not? It's been about a few weeks. But it's because I keep trying and it keeps fucking it. It keeps fucking up and it's doing my head in. It really is quite annoying. So I've been trying to put together videos without the randomizer, because then I won't get drawn white rhyme ridge, which I like this reserve. It worked fine before, and then they updated it, and now it crashes all the time. I don't know why. But hopefully we can catch a few. Hopefully we can get at least four, because these things... There's one. Look, see that shit? I can hear it over there already. Perfect. Perfecto. I like it when these things happen. I like it when the game's nice to me. I like it when I think I can see it from here, look. There it is, look. Lone deer. Right next to that massive cut. Right next to that massive texture garbage. Right there. So he's got one. That's going to be our first. That's a nice quick one. A nice way to start the game. Nice way to start. I'm less than a minute into the game. Less than a minute into the actual performance. And we have a deer. It's just the one, though. I think it's just the one. I'm not going to get out from here with this. It's just the one deer, but it's fine. One deer is better than no deer. Here's where we get, like, the whole clan out of nowhere just rock up. Sid and Paul and Ron and Ben and John and Dylan and fucking Raymond and... Although there's not so many bucks, there's only one female. Normally they're in herds. I've seen them out here a few... I've seen... My words are so hard to speak today. I've got my coffee. I see them around here quite often with little herds of them. Like six and seven of them sometimes, five, fours. But not so much on their own anymore, but this is a nice... I hear ya. Barking at me, love. You see, now for those who don't know why I shoot females, it's because otherwise there'd be nothing really much to shoot in a video. The way I play the game, I don't play like every other hunter YouTuber. I don't play for trophies, I don't play for this, I don't play for that. Not that that's a bad thing in any way, because it's actually a really good way of playing. But I lack the patience for that. I really do, and I just want to kill. You know what I mean? I just want to go out there and shoot them. And get the numbers. I'm all about the numbers, baby. She's around. You don't get... There she is. Look, she's popping up there. Look, I see you. I see you, Doris. Dorothy. Yoo-hoo. Dorothy. Come on, it's your man here. That's 40 metres there, dead on. So if he was to stop there... Good girl. Stay right there. Stay right there. Don't move a muscle. And she moved... And I still fucking... Ah, bollocks to you. Right, let's see if she dies over there somewhere. She might die. She might die. I've not used this for a little while. But she didn't go further than that. Unless she wheeled off to the side, but I don't know which way she would have gone. I thought she would have gone straight down. So our first shot of the day was a fail. I think. At least we hit her, though. That's the main thing. At least we hit her. I did hit her in the lung. What? That makes no sense. That makes no sense. But, alright, that's one. One down. Let's try and find... Oh, shit, I'm on the map. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. Okay, let's not touch the map anymore. Let's not touch the map anymore. Let's try and avoid the crashes, Leeroy. Let's try and avoid the crashes. You've tried several times to do this video before, and it's not worked. So let's try and not crash it. You know the score. If we crash the game, you get annoyed, because you lose all the files, and you lose all the footage. And it's not the right way to go. You need to have common sense. If you know why it crashes, don't make it crash. And every time I've gone into the menu, or I'm going into the map, it crashes. So we have to leave the map alone, which means I'm navigating by eyes, navigating by ears, and navigating by this little tiny screen in my bottom corner. There she is. I see you. I see you, little one, hiding there. It was a different one, though. That was a male one. Okay, and he's also over there. So we need to kill her first to bring him down. Okay, challenge accepted. Because if she runs, I'm fucked. 20 meters. Wait, I hear more as well. Oh, just you. Just you. Okay, so first knock. Good. Good, good, good. Excellent news. That's what we like. Now then, about your boyfriend, or your brother, or your husband. One of your family members requires... I require your family member to be, assist me in this particular challenge. So that's going to be three down. Yeah, Sitkadir is going well. Fuck. Easy, Tiger. Sitkadir is going really well. There he is. Finally! Wait. Oh, yep, you're a male. Sweet, I love you. Nice job, thanks for stopping by eventually. Appreciate it. Took your time though, didn't you? Shithead. You took your fucking time, mate, didn't you? Good lord. Good golly, Miss Molly. Another one down there. I can see you. There you are. You're a better one. I like you. There you are. So I need to ping this so I come back to, I can come back to this area and collect these two. Okay, that's done. Okay, let's start making tracks over to this guy. Yeah, that's like five or four. How many is that? One, two, three. This will be the fourth one. Good, good, good. Progress is being made. And I am a big fan of progress. Especially when it comes to killing deers. He's a coming. Come on, boy. He's where I get stung from behind as well. You watch. I'm going to get stung from behind. Can't see him. I can just about see his head. Come on, move. Get out of the thingy so I can see you. Come on. That'll do ya. I'll wait, I'll wait. I'm patient. Out of the bushes. You bastard. I do. That will do. Oh, I think it was lungs. I might be a bit too far forward, though, but I think it was lung. Alright, let's have a look. See. Swing that pumpkin, do-si-do. Mate, did I kill it? Did I not? I know I hit it. Body, really? That was a lot of blood for a body shot. Who do you think they have a body shot? Let's continue moving. Really? So it dried up already, did it? Okay. Is that him over there already? Did he get that far that fast? Is that him already? That's a different one. I can see deer everywhere around here. Fucking hell. Fucking ding gang goo. I think that's even him, you know. He moved fast. Did the second arrow hit it or not is the question. Did the second arrow hit that thing or not? I don't know. I think I missed. But I could be wrong. Is he going to get up and walk away? Or run away? Or is he going to die? I don't know. Making me track this fucking thing back here. Jesus. Bastard thing. Dead yet? You dead? Die already. 34 meters, 32, okay. Fuck it. You're gonna get another one. I've got time to waste on you. That got it. So fucking humane. So how many arrows are inside you? One. So that's where I got you the first arrow. Where's the second arrow going? And the third arrow. Ah, fuck it, whatever. Whatever. Okay, so I missed the second one. Shoulder blade, left lung, spine, neck bone. 75, okay, not bad. Let's go and get the other two now. That makes four. Four and half an hour is not bad. Dear. Not fucking bad. I'm taking that. I'm happy with that. Hello, ladies. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Here's one. What did we get you? We busted you. Neck bone, three. Shoulder blade, like, Jesus. And you, sir. You're a bit smaller than your brother. Oh, I got crunched, mate. Crunched. Right, let's try and find some more. Give me a couple more. I'm going to start running into bison in a minute. I've got a feeling that I'm going to start running into bison. I don't mind running into bison. I have the weapon deterrent needed. And that's another moose. Is this a massive one? We're going to kill it. If it's not a massive one, then we're going to leave it. Please be huge. Please be large. Give me something to kill. I haven't seen any deer in ages now. Can't even see the fucking thing. Where is it? Where are ya? Come here, you fucker. I heard it. I don't see it. Is that his legs there? Is that a leg or a tree? What the fuck is that? That's legs. That's legs. Two legs. Three legs. I see three legs. Any advance on three legs? Show me your head. 175. That was a little one again. Fuck's sake. Fucking tiny mooses. That's the half. I'm supposed to use a half. That's a half decent moose. I'm supposed to take him out. That's a half decent one. Let's have him because he's half decent. There's a half decent moose right there. Better than all the other mooses I've seen today, so. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's have him. Where am I going? Shit. Oh, that was close. Let's have him. Bollocks to it. Bollocks to it. I need to kill something. I need to kill something. The best one I've seen so far. Even if you are little. So the best one I've seen so far, but fuck it. I've got to kill something. Got to kill something. You are small though. You are little. Stop there for me. Just stop there. Just about there would be nice. Good lad. Good lad. Can appreciate honesty. I say honesty. I can appreciate obedience. Oh, honest, honest. The fuck? I can appreciate obedience. You are the best moose that I've seen so far. Even if you are shit. What was it? 107? 122. Alright, we're going for one more animal. Hopefully it'll be a fucking deer. Hopefully it'll be a deer. I really could appreciate one. If I just don't crash. Didn't crash! Hooray! Sick of deer, normally not this elusive. I've seen so many of them before around this area. But today, it's always the, whenever you're looking for something specific, it never shows up. The random number generator gods are assholes. They are utter assholes. Whenever I go out for something else, there are sick of deer in spades, alright? Whenever I go for bison or moose, the sick of deer are everywhere. You can't get away from them. Yet. The second you go specifically for them, you get nothing. Absolutely nothing. Where did I go already? That way, okay. There's moose. What kind of moose is this? A shit moose? A shit moose. Fuck's sake. Don't come anywhere near me, moose. Don't come anywhere near me. You are not who I'm searching for. Don't come anywhere fucking near me. Don't do it. Don't do it. He was gonna fucking do it. He was gonna do it. He was gonna do it. No! Bad moose! He was gonna fucking charge at me. I wasn't having any of that shit. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. No way, no how, Mr. Moose. Not on my watch. This is why you bring protection. Always bring protection. Look at this gammy piece of crap. Yuck. Disgusting. Disgusting. Yuck. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna end this video here. We have managed, we've beaten the challenge and we've got 4 sick of deer with the crossbow. That's what I wanted to do. I haven't found any more since then. That was over half an hour ago. Well, that was 45 minutes ago. I killed my last one. Compared to this point now in time. So, yeah. With that said, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button that's down there in the bottom corner below. And as always, I will see you in the next video. That's a fucking rarity, rare. Folks, that one. I've got to stop doing this, Leeroy. You're such a bad hunter. That right there is a rare whitetail. I'm sure it's a rare one.